Making black ink is the moment to concentrate. It becomes calm and emptiness. I'd like to start with New Year greeting to all of you. I'm writing two words called Geishun. First letter means welcome. Second letter means spring. This means welcome to spring. Any artwork has signature. Signature is the part of the art. Hand brushing or putting the stamp that has my master name, Suiho, is inscribed. This time, I choose using the stamp. Positioning the stamp is the key, because the signature is the part of the art and makes great harmony, black and white and red. This year, 2021, called Kanoto Ushi in Japanese. There are 12 animals with one animal allocated to each year. It's the year of the ox this year. Ox is the second in the 12-year cycle of the Chinese zodiac sign. Now, I'm ready to write kakizome. Especially, brush calligraphy in New Year express what your resolution is. I choose Sokuten Kyoshi for this year. This word was created by Japanese novelist Natsume Soseki. He expressed that follow the universe and become selfless. I will brush same word with two different styles. First style is the standard called Kaisho. After finishing main four words, brushing date and signature with smaller letters on the left on the paper. As I showed earlier, Kanoto Ushi means 2021, and following the next two letters, Yoshun means January, and my signature. Lastly, putting the stamp makes a good balance. second style is called gyosho. I hope you enjoyed. Happy New Year!
Kagami mochi. Kagami mochi are flat, circular rice cakes which are an offering to God in the new year. Kagami mochi consists of sets of two or three round, flat rice cakes in which smaller rice cakes are placed on top of a larger rice cake to form what together is called kagami mochi. On top of the kagami mochi is placed a daidai, which is a fruit, a type of orange. Kagami mochi are offered to God in the new year because rice cakes have been considered to be a sacred food in Japan since ancient times. Kagami mochi are kept in the home in a sacred alcove, which is called tokonoma. The name Kagami Mochi is derived from its shape, which resembled a mirror back in ancient days. Kagami Mochi. Fold it in a triangle. Open it. And fold it along the line. Turn it over and fold it to fit corner to corner. Turn it over, fold both previous folds into line with the central fold. Turn it over, open up the front part. Turn it over, fold the lower left and right corners. Fold the lower corner into the middle. Fold the edges of the lower two corners. Fold the top into the center. Fold the left and right upper corners. Turn it over, and it's done. Sanpo. Kagami Mochi Holder. Fold in half. Open again. And then fold in the middle. Open again and fold the edges part way to the middle. Turn it over, fold it in half. Fold it back, and then fold the bottom to the center line. Next, fold this in half back to the bottom. Turn it over, then fold the upper front corner on either side into a triangle. Return the folded part of the triangle back down, then fold both sides down. Put your finger inside the triangle on both sides and let them open. Fold the bottom up to the two triangles. Open the bottom and put it under either side. Turn it over and it's complete.
Happy New Year, everybody. I hope everybody have a very peaceful, healthy, beautiful new normal for this year. So I'm glad to introduce Japanese traditional New Year's event like a sumi-e, scroll. So every year we have a special animal symbolized that year. So this year we have a cow, ox, bull. So bull always very friendly with human beings because working together like agriculture or some kind of event. So bull means very friendly animal, peaceful animal. And somebody knows about statue of bull in the Wall Street. That means very stable economy, high rising economy, very active economy. So economically, this year, very peaceful too. And sumi-e, somebody knows about the sumi-e. Sometimes people ask, sumi-e is the same as watercolor painting? I said, yes or no. Yes means black ink with water based. So sumi-e is a water-based painting. But watercolor painting is have numerous colors. But sumi-e is only black ink. But the gradation between black to white, there are millions of colors. So we can introduce so many your more emotional things with black in color. Before sumi-e painting start, I have to prepare black ink. So here's black stone and black ink stick here and water. This water should be very clear mineral water. So start grind black stick. When you're grinding black stick, you have to make concentration yourself. Let to be ready for sumi-e painting. So if ink stick ready to get certain sumi, sumi means ink stick. So put it here and ready to drawing the paper. Ancient paper using silk, most of silk and Japanese paper, washi. But nowadays, it's so difficult to get them. Even in New York City, I cannot get it. So I'm using this ordinary paper for illustration or something drawing, not watercolor painting. So using a brush like this, I usually using three kind of brush for the bold, wild line, and medium, soft line. And this one is extremely thin line, like hair, piece of hair. So occasionally, I'm going to use this one, very big brush. But this time I don't use that. And sometime for this brush, this is for the textile design like Kyoto made using kimono. This is very powerful for me. This is for gradation. And put some water for the tray. Tray has to be ceramic. Don't use plastic. Ceramic would be better. Then this time using this brush to make sumi gradation. So for the sumi-e, this very quick line is very important. This line makes the sumi-e getting alive. Put life in this sumi-e. You have to put so quick line and sometime like dots. It's like rainfall or dew, morning dew. So make think about the music. So you can make music on a paper with a brush. Bold stroke, very quickly, and a soft line, very slow. Then put the dot. So make music on a paper. That's sumi-e make alive. make a story on the picture. So, small little animal or insect makes big impact in the picture. So I put this time, I put this little bird. It looks like talking to the cow of blue. So also plant makes big impact for the sumi-e pictures. So this time I put pine tree. もういいんじゃない？ So pine tree, so picture has been done, I think. So I'm going to my name on this and the stamp. Sumi-e usually put your name and stamp on the left side. Sometimes it depends on how you lay out the picture. Sometimes put right side, but usually left side. This time I put my name on the left side. This is New Year's Day with cow's ox ear. So then I'm going to my name on it. Then put stamp. Press hardly. Then complete it. When I completed the sumi-e, put on a scroll and the scroll hanging on the wall. So as you can see, sumi-e is very different from watercolor painting because black, very contrast of black and white makes sumi-e alive. And you have to leave white space, a lot of white space, but it depends on how you can paint. Bars. So this white and the black makes sumi-e purify and beautify. And numerous, millions of touch of black brush stroke makes this sumi-e alive. And sometime when people see this one, I hope happy or healthy. This is not joking. Okay, fine. This is not a very special traditional Japanese New Year.